This is Movie Talk. Leslie Mitchell reporting. Once again, Dutch flags fly over Enschede. The liberation of this town, some 50 miles northeast of Arnhem, was effected by part of a Guards Armored Division during the Second Army's great lunge forward from the Rhine. It's certainly good to see Holland in the picture again, and we can be sure the 80,000 inhabitants of Enschede were glad to see the Guards. On the roads in Germany, one of the commonest pictures is the surrender of isolated groups of the enemy. Small groups which have added up to tens of thousands of prisoners every day. One of the prisoner of war cages was visited by Paul Wyand of Movietown, who recorded the scene as the prisoners entered. After their de-lousing, they got their rations, two tins of bully beef and three packets of biscuits a day for three men. After that came the identification of prisoners. In this case, it was being done by a sergeant who'd been in our army of occupation in 1919.
Epsilon 543, vergessen Sie den Namen nicht. Dritte Kompanie, wie viele Unteroffiziere? Ein Unteroffizier und zwei Mann.
Vorher, war ein Zivilist.
When the American 2nd Armored Division captured Nordkirchen Castle in Westphalia, they found it still occupied by Prince Arenberg and his wife, Princess Valerie of Schleswig-Holstein. Reports say she complained bitterly about being left only 14 rooms to live in. There should be plenty of answers to that. Meanwhile, the 6th Guards Armored Brigade with American paratroopers of the 17th Airborne Division had been driving forward in the great Anglo-American Blitzkrieg of 1945. These pictures of their advance have now been released. They show the Guards with their Churchills and their American comrades driving on towards Munster. Shattered towns in Germany, Munster had suffered perhaps more damage than any other of comparable size. Mopping up took place in a devastated and almost deserted city. War had certainly been coming to Munster at fairly frequent intervals for a long time, thanks to the RAF. But now, as the Allies finally cleared it up, war swept right through and straight on, deeper and deeper into the tottering Reich. Montgomery, Bradley and Devers are rapidly splitting up what remains of Germany's armies in the west, and in the great work carried out by Monty's 21st Army Group, some of the greatest has been done by this new combination of American airborne troops and the Independent Guards Brigade. The recapture of Manila